dashing in your suit and this feather boa really compliments it well. It does. What's your name?
Barry.
Barry. And is this unusual for you?
Yes, very much so.
So tell me, are you a dancer at all, Barry?
No, I'm not.
You could have surprised me, although when you did start off, you were kind of like, which foot do I move? You were a little bit confused at first.
Yeah, a little bit.
But you got going, you got the hips going. Who are you here with tonight?
My wife, Patty.
Where's Patty? Let's give her a wave. Hi, Patty. She's filming it for you. You can always remember this
moment. Believe it.
No, no one would believe it.
Nobody would believe it, no.
Well, they will now. All right, Barry, I'm just going to pop over here. Well, hello there. What's your name?
Bill.
Bill. And how are you feeling being up here on stage doing that in front of all of these lovely people?
Very excited. Nervous at all.
Not nervous at all?
No.
Oh, I saw you really getting into the shimmies. That's very hard for men to do. Have you done that before?
Never.
And who are you here with?
My wife.
And where's your wife?
Hello?
What's her name?
Sarah.
Sarah, do you dance with Sarah at all?
No.
Maybe you might start, you may have to start dancing with her.
After this, yes.
Because you've got some moves. So tell me, do you watch Dance with the Stars because your wife makes you, or do you actually really watch it too?
It's my choice.
It is?
I have to be.
See, most men don't admit that. They're like, oh, I watch it because my wife does. I love that.
That's great.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right. I'm going to just, last but not least, I love this shirt.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's great.
Thank you.
You've got some fans out there. What's your name?
My name's Nick.
Nick. And who are you here with tonight?
I'm here with my wife, Chelsea, and her parents.
Oh, isn't that lovely? Oh, they're giving us a wave. I think they're filming it for you, too.
Probably. Yeah. Probably. Yeah, absolutely.
So tell me, did you, when you got married, did you do a wedding dance?
We did. We actually learned a, like, official dance, but then I forgot it, like, 2 minutes in.
So. I'm sure it was beautiful, anyway.
I didn't think so, but she said it worked out fine. So.
Did you just ad-lib? Like, you seem to be really getting into it up here. You were going for it.
It was a lot of fun. Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, great. You know what, guys? I really feel that you didn't get to show us enough of your dance moves. Did they? Do we want to see more? I feel that you guys should take center stage and really show us what you've got. I know you want to. Off you go. Going on, love it. You know what though, before you leave, I really feel that this is a